Hi friends, welcome to Overcom channel. In this video, I am going to share with you top 10 question and answer for UAE teaching job. If you are considering becoming an UAE teacher, this video is for you. Let's begin the video. The first question is B.Ed is compulsory for teaching in UAE. So many are asking in this question in comment. So that's why I included this question. So as of now, knowledge of Human Development Authority, that is means KHDA, requires all the school teacher have minimum education, that means bachelor degree in your subject. Then another one is bachelor degree in education. These are compulsory for UAE teaching job. The second question is, what is the salary of primary school teacher in Dubai? In this question also frequently asked in comment section, that's why I included this question also. In Dubai, you know that in UAE, in Ministry of Education and other schools are providing $2,000 to $4,000. It's a tax-free salary. Hope you know that. Teaching jobs Dubai offer a competitive salary. Depends upon the administrative job is higher salary based on the qualification and experience. These are the salary for primary teachers in school and secondary teacher also you can get the same. But it's a tax-free salary, so you can get more salary for administrative roles. In dirhams, it's 9,000 to 15,000 AED. That is per month. The third question is IELTS required for teachers in UAE? Many are asking this question. In English, they ask IELTS because of non-native speaker. You have to do IELTS with the band of 6.5. In math and other subject teacher, at least you can get 5.5. But MOE UAE, they are not considering IELTS. So without IELTS also we can apply. But in some cases, some school they can expect IELTS. The band is 5.5 and 6.5. Depends upon the subject and the experience and your English proficiency. So these are the things they will check and they will offering the vacancies. The next question is, can you teach in Dubai without PGCE? Hope you know that what is PGCE, Post Graduation Certification in Education. Yes, it is possible to teach English Dubai without a teaching degree. It's not mandatory for post qualification. It's enough for Bachelor of Education. So if you have in Bachelor of Education, it's enough for to do teaching jobs in Dubai. The next question is, how much do teachers in Dubai earn? That means private international school, they can offer $2,400 to $4,000 per month. The average teacher salary UAE international school is 9,000 to 15,000 dirham per month. Teacher usually slightly lesser than the counterpart work in public school. The public school is different. So public school offers $4,000 to $5,000 also. So it depends upon the school and management they can offer for you in private schools. Comparing with the other countries, you can get more from Dubai and the UAE. So you can get more salary in Dubai. So it's good for teaching. Next question is, what qualification do I need to teach in Dubai? So this is common question for everyone asking in comment section. Dubai and the UAE, definitely they ask the qualified teachers only. The minimum teacher should have bachelor degree. In some instance, the school may require master degree, but it's not mandatory. Most Dubai and UAE school want their teachers at least 2 years teaching experience, whether it is an English language teacher or other subject. So they expect at least 2 years international teaching experience, bachelor degree and bachelor of education. These are the things are mandatory for while you are applying teaching jobs Dubai. So please make sure that these are the qualification for teaching Dubai. Is it easy to get a teaching jobs in Dubai? This is the question. So best teaching job in Dubai or any other Emirates of UAE. You have master degree in the relevant field means you easily you can get. Sometimes in UAE, the conduct teaching license, that means teaching certificate from the recognized authority, at least 3 years of experience doing the job that you are. If you are applying, if you are working already in Dubai, means you can get teaching license. It will be useful for job secure. So if you get this teaching certificate, mean you can get your job will be secured like that, they will think. So it's necessary to get your teaching license in Dubai. The next one is, why do you want to teach in UAE? Because in UAE there are world-class schools available. The schools in the UAE among some of the best schools in this world. The facilities and resources private school are amazing. That's why all teachers are interested to work in UAE. It allows teachers focus on teaching, also providing with a comfortable, well-resourced work environment. These are the things are important for while you are teaching in UAE. So everybody like to do these things. That's why all are preferring teaching UAE is a amazing things. That's why they are all are thinking. Next question is, teaching English in Dubai worth it? That's the question here. Teaching English in Dubai is one of the top paying jobs in the UAE because salaries for teachers usually they range $3,000 to $3,500 depending upon the experience, depends upon the school they are offering. Here what the thing, the cost of living in Dubai is expensive in the international cities. That's why here they are mentioned here. The next question, how can I get teacher's license in UAE? So teaching profession in the UAE, applicant must have minimum qualification bachelor degree or university 4 years university degree in the required field. These rules applies for public and government school as well as private schools in the UAE also. Next video I can post how to get teaching license in UAE. So what are the sample paper for teaching licensing system. So everything I have to give one. Will give next video. Hope you know few things in this video. If you like this video, you can share with your friends. Like, subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.